So when your firm is having the benefit from online, other real estate competitors also will end up in online business. Okay. So your competition will increase. So in later stages, are you going for PPC or any other procedures to compete with them?
Let me understand your question. Your question is, you came up with online, there are lots of other people who can easily come online, right?
Others, competitors also
can come online.
Can come online.
Because it's easy and everybody can jump in.
So they know the benefit of your firm, you are getting the benefits from them.
Sure.
So you attack me, so competitors increasing, you should increase your strategy.
How do you keep up with your competition, right?
Yeah.
Good. That's a very good question. Now, in fact, there were some competition, yeah. I mean, came up, who are not in the online space, right? What they do is they almost follow what we are doing.
Yeah,
that's always there.
Yeah.
You can't avoid that one. Again, you have to come up with a strategy that it is more powerful than what they are doing. Right? Again, the content is something important. Any industry, anything, the